Hey, I just want to remind you guys, In Your Corner, a movie I directed on Floyd Mayweather and Sam Watson, is out now on Vimeo.com. In Your Corner, click the link in the description box. And I would genuinely love and appreciate you guys' support. And don't hesitate to leave a comment and let me know what you thought of the film. And again, I appreciate you guys' support and enjoy the film.
El episodio para Sunshine Man en 1997.9 es el álbum de Las Vegas, Nevada, cubriendo la pelea Mayweather vs. McGregor y mi cuenta de Steven A. Smith. How are you doing this morning, Steven?
All right, I'm good. Good, good, good.
You are known for being fired up when you're broadcasting news like sports and all that. How do you manage to control your MMA?
This is the way I've been all my life. You know, there's no pretense. You know, love me or hate me, whatever the case is. I've been this way all my life, where, you know, you're around family, you're around that barbecue, you know, you're talking about sports, and you're arguing back and forth, and you're getting fired up about it. I just bring it to television, and I have a journalistic background. I've been a journalist for 25 years, so I tend to know what the hell I'm talking about. And I come from usually in a film position, and I talk to the actual parties involved, because I've been blessed enough to have access to people with the information. It's not like I'm so brilliant that the information comes out of nowhere. No, they give it to me. They educate me. You know, all I do is go on the air and express what has been expressed to me. That's it. And let the tips go where they may. I'm in the news a lot and things of that nature. I guess that's why questions like that get asked. But I do what I do. I don't ask anybody to make me. I do what I do. I get paid. I go home. That's what I do. And you ask me a question, I'll answer it. And it's just that simple to me.
So besides the fight I've seen in the sports section, is that the newest trade of Isaiah Thomas going to Cleveland in exchange for Kyrie Irving going to Boston? How do you feel about that? What is your take?
I think Boston got the best player in the deal, but I think Cleveland got the better deal because Isaiah Thomas is close enough. You had Jay Crowder, the European player's pick, and along with the potential number one overall pick in next year's NBA draft. Cleveland's added depth. They've addressed their future, and they're still staying in the present in terms of trying to compete for a championship because of the bodies that they added to the squad. You got to keep in mind Isaiah Thomas and Jay Crowder are two individuals they got. They also acquired Derrick Rose, you know, and they acquired Jeffrey. So essentially, they've had four individuals. They received four individuals ultimately who have started in this league, and in turn, you lose one guy. The guy who's a prolific offensive player in Kyrie Irving. The last time I checked, Isaiah Thomas averaged nearly 29 a game. Being the top three candidate for the league, to be honest, he wasn't chopped up.
So last but not least, for what we hear this weekend, what is your take on the Floyd Mayweather McGregor fight? And the speculations going around the world saying that he's going to knock him out in this fight.
I think Mayweather takes him out in six. I think that McGregor ends up being targeted by this fight. And it's no disrespect to McGregor. It's just that I refuse to believe that a person who has never boxed professionally in his career steps into the ring against arguably the greatest defensive fighter you've ever seen. And somehow, somebody, I just don't see it. He could get lucky. Every boxer with a punch deserves a puncher's chance, which I will give him, which is about 1%. But outside of that, I expect Floyd Money Mayweather to annihilate him, to pick him apart, and to really school him and teach him about boxing, things that he's never been taught fighting in the UFC. I think it'll be too much for him, and I think that Floyd ultimately will take him out in 6 rounds. He just won't be able to take him out.
Trey, you heard it here. He's going to take him out in round 6. Thank you to Stephen A. Smith. Just make an aumento. Siete punto nueve. La misión oficial para Sunshine Man en Game Mas. Directamente desde Las Vegas. Thank you so much.
Take yourself, record yourself, check your levels. It's the best way you can do it. destiny.
All right.
What you're not going to do is repetition. You got to know and hear yourself. By hearing yourself and hearing how you sound, and listening and watching over and over again.
Perfect. Thank you. Steve, what do you make of Skip Bayless?
What's up, buddy?
How are you doing?
See you again.
See you. How you doing?
Good.
What do you make of Skip?